Hello and welcome to everyone. Today I will discuss monoculture farming. Monoculture is the agriculture practice of growing a single crop, plant or livestock species, variety or breed in a field or farming system at a time. Monoculture is wisely used both in intensive farming and in organic farming. 1,000 are confirmed corn field and a 1 hectare field of organic are both monoculture. It has allowed farmers to increase efficiency in planting, managing and harvesting, but it can also increase the risk of diseases or pest outbreaks. Continuous monoculture or monocropping, where farmer raise the same species year after year, can lead to the quicker build up of pests and diseases and then their rapid spread. Where a uniform crop is susceptible to a pathogen, monocultures of perennials such as African palm oil, sugar cane, tea and pines can lead to soil and environment problems such as soil acidification, degradation and soil-borne diseases, which ultimately have a negative impact on agricultural productivity and sustainability. The term of monoculture can also extend to, for example, discussion of variety in urban landscapes. Monocropping is the agricultural practice of growing a single crop on the same land in the absence of rotation through other crops or growing multiple crops on the same land. Polyculture, maize, soybean and wheat are three common crops often grown using monocropping techniques. Monocropping allows for farmers to have consistent crops throughout their entire farm. They can plant only the most profitable crop, use the same seed, pest control, machinery and growing methods on their entire farm, which may increase overall farm profitability. Disadvantages of monoculture farming: damage to soil quality, increased use of fertilizers, susceptibility to pests, increased use of pesticide and herbicides, damage to the environment, loss of biodiversity, increased susceptibility to diseases, actually lower yield. Soil degradation and fertility losses. Agriculture monoculture upsets the natural balance of soils. Too many of the same plant species in one field area rob the soil of its nutrients, resulting in decreasing varieties of bacteria and microorganisms that are needed to maintain fertility of the soil. Monoculture can play to the advantages of the local climate and soil conditions. Crops that are best suited for the land are planted so that soil and climate specifications such as wine, drought or a short growing season don't impact the yield as much. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Allah Hafiz.